Could be battery. Let's have a look. We'll look at each other. Well, welcome to our review, everybody, of Gimbal Wars, Burnley Town Centre. Me and Jordy are having Gimbal Wars, different cameras, Sony 7S Mark II R, and my camera, which is the EOS R, and it's new one, EOS R, simple as that. Right, we're going to walk through the town centre and see what we can pull off. Jordy's not on a gimbal, he's on a handheld monopod system. And obviously I'm on the Ronin S with a fourth axis Star Trek gimbal system, which does that. And I'll make mine point to the straight so I can use it. We're both on autofocus, different lenses. But, this is a real life test. Here we go, John, let's go. See what we can get. I think our first test should be to show everybody some birds. I'm not sure understanding of birds of prey is too accurate. Both walking down the road now. I'll let you walk in front of me so I can see you. Jordy's on a bit of a ninja walk, but not full on ninja, just a normal ninja walk. I'll walk in front of you, Jordy, so you can see this fourth axis working. Everything's set a bit bright on mine. Just going to back it off a little bit. I suppose I could have it on full auto, but... Well, how'd you do that? How does that do? Try more language. We have a spinning cups challenge. Look at the spinning cups. He's going for the candy floss in an effort to beat my pink shots.
Then also take you into town centre.
My autofocus looked good there, Joe. How's the autofocus standing up? We seem to have missed the singers on the main stage. Let's do a shot window. Stage lighting. Oh, got some dancers. Oh, this is where we should have started, John. Everything that we're doing is on auto. except for the f-stop. What I mean by auto is the focus. L series lens, the Canon lens, the EOS 5R. Geordie's got a new lens to us, but a standard stock lens, 1650, Sony standard lens. Mine's a 1635. There's about £1,500 worth of difference on lenses. But on autofocus, I reckon that lens on the Sony is one of the best ones. Might not give the ultimate results, but from a quick focus point of view, it's great. I think you look good on this, Jord. I hope you're making me look as good. Right, for the stage. My camera. One of the problems of having a gimbal is when the battery goes. So that's the end of our gimbal life. Whereas if you don't have a gimbal, then you can't run out of batteries. Just let me try a full focus to your face, John. Stay still. It's a bit dark, so I'm gonna light things up. Christmas time, 2000. Auto focus. Work out what's happening there, because it's not working. Just look up for me so I can see your eye. That's better. It seems to work better if it can recognise a human. Cool. Right, end of our test.